Hey all, welcome back to some Stellaris. We're playing as the United Federation of Planets in the Star Trek New Horizons mod, which is going quite well. I'm quite enjoying it. We sort of have a blocker to the north of us. We're going to have to break through that eventually here. The Borg are scary. There's no question about that. I do want to start like making friends with more people, and I don't quite know how to do that. They're part of us, like you. There's not a lot, like, hey, be nice to you kind of things. I need to figure out how that works. There's just things that I'm, like, naturally thinking that I should be able to do because of how EU4 works that doesn't seem to work that way this way. So there's the holodeck. Hyper-injection warp core for even more power. Let's do the microfusion reactor, I think. So yeah, I could start the process of integrating the Nausicaans. That is a definite potential. I don't know if I really want to yet. It's going to make the Alpha group grow much larger. It's a little bit awkward here because we can't actually get up to this area. So we're going to hold for now, but that's definitely on the list of things to do. The Tholian Union, I think we're going to have to give them more stuff before we do that. I can't declare war. I love that they're called brawls for like 8 years. So, I just feel like there should be more logs, more things for me to know. Budget, demographics. I don't care about demographics. I don't care about you. These are all just the things that I already know. If you have more sectors, that's good to know. Let's give someone a governor, just for the hell of it. You can have a governor here.
Affirmative.
I don't really like the fact that you are a slaver governor, but it's fine. It's fine. There's no slaves anyway. Let's upgrade you. Upgrade you. All the power. Which, I mean, we normally get to our max power relatively easily, but it'll help when we're off warring. So, fleet logistician. Logistician? I should be able to pronounce that. Apparently I can't. Whoops. Part of the call that broke up my last email, as I said, I'm bulk recording these. Or last email, my last episode, was work saying, yeah, I need to talk to you. Great. What can you do? You're in orbit, you're in orbit. How are we doing? We can still build like 100 more ships. Should I just build like another Grissom? Maybe I should build 2 or 3 more Akiras. That's probably the better answer. Do that. See how that works out total wise. I think that'll be close to where we need to be, and then we can figure out from there. And I mean, this thing is a 50k stack. Like we're just running over
station
people,
complete.
Effectively at this point, which is nice. I don't mind that per se.
Station complete. Station complete.
Wow, that's really cool.
Station complete.
Okay, all those upgrades are happening.
Station complete.
I want to look at the ship designer while we have a break here, just to see, because I feel like we got chronoton torpedoes, so 10 but to 74. Accuracy check. Shield penetration. Interesting. I don't really want to use them, but it's an interesting model for them, if you will. Okay, let's see here. Yeah, I'm continually, I was talking with some friends about this. I'm impressed by the mod with what they've been able to do to create the mechanics for the UFP and that kind of stuff. Even though, really, those things don't quite exist in the game, and they exist in such a way as to make it a little bit harder, it feels like. So they've done a really good job. I am, it's funny, with all the mechanics around this, though, like, just, I'm looking for more information that should be, I think, in the base game, that isn't. And that, for me, is something I'm not used to. Normally, you're, it's sort of like the EU4 model, they just, there's so much information that got awful, you never know what's happening. Let's have you start looking at research. Because this is getting silly. We'll do that. Just attack you more. Because why not? We can. Let's get you going. And then, yeah, we'll just attack you more. That's fine. And you, your focus should be on research now. Your focus should be on research now. Good enough. I can't do Trill. Can I react to a galactic conflict? I can. We're going to condemn the Tholians. Apparently that's the only war going on right now, which is fascinating. Everything's rare. I like Culture Nexus better. Modulating shield harmonics, which will just give more hit. That seems really good. Let's do that. Don't know if that's really good, but that feels really good. So, how are we doing production-wise? You're still working on the Grissom, because yeah, they take forever. We haven't lost a Grissom in forever, though. Shield, like, 9,000 shields. Yeah. I can't go to war with the Ferengi, can I? What about you guys? Are you still...
We serve the Union.
The Nausicaans, the Gorns, the Klingons. The Propitious League is... quite a... Propitious? Proprietary? No. Alright, I like that we're in a little bit of a calm. This is good. This is real good. We're gonna have to, like, cut through here to get the Flaxians near us. You're still doing that. The Borg, they still exist. I'm pretty sure this was where the craziness was supposed to be happening.
Sensors have detected an outpost of indigenous origin. When forces are sufficient, the outpost will be destroyed.
I don't know if that's what they always said, or if that was something else. The fact that I have 50k and, or 45k, power, and they're like, yeah, we're just better than you are. That's scary in ways that I don't really want to admit to. Like, really scary now that I think about it. Yeah. We got Ferengi are growing more, okay. Dominion, what are you up to? Anything? We're in this quiet period. What do I do in the quiet period? Oh no. It's like the first time we've had a major pause. Like, we've had some peace, but this is like the most major pause we've had in a while. What do we got? What do we got? Doesn't look like anything really... Like, how can I, why do I not get to know what happens there? New research. A blade of armor. That's nice. Heavy photon torpedoes. More of them. It's the engineering facility. Yeah, I really want to know exactly what I get to do with the damn things. Alright, you're growing. You're at 47k. 5 Defiance, 5 Battleships. That's good. We're gonna get another Akira in there. We have too many resources. That's not a shock. I don't want to integrate the Nausicaans yet. I need to, like, beat them up some more, basically. I wonder when I can declare war on you. Liberate all the Cardassian planets. That's not what we want to do. We want to liberate Lessum. Lessum, Hyken. Let's see here. Hyken. Let's see here. Pawn. You know what? Let's give these to. Can I do that? Yes, I can. All right. Let's do that. Let's get you down here. I know I'm declaring war as a Federation, but we wanna free our friends. That's what we wanna do. Let's do that. Seems like a good potential. That's what we're going to want to do. So we can do it. Which means let's start flying this way. Let's get the sleet over here as well. Let's move you over there. Who's this? Confederacy of Romulus, right? I actually got one more ship being built there. Okay, that's fine. Also fine. Faxians are doing their thing. Growing their stuff. You guys, it feels like the Borg are being hurt. The Borg have so many planets. They've got to have, like, there must be some sort of thing that allows them to just be planets. Maybe we want to be the Borg next? I think we want to be the Klingons next. That's my play, but we'll see. I also want to see what all they're going to be doing to the mod. I know there are plans to add more stuff, you know, if that makes sense. So what those plans are, what they are going to add, then we'll see. Lesson. Hyken and a pawn. Those are the four we want, right? There we go. You go there. A random small Cardassian fleet, that's fine. You are aware. You're going there. Complete. Good. Nausicaans, Cardassians, Gorn, Orions, yep, all them. Who is the leader of this right now? Have you go do that. Let's get you guys right here.
Hostile fleet detected. There.
The 422 fleet. Not too worried about that one. Let's hope the Ferengi and other folks decide to do stuff. Like, just a pain if you don't. Oh, right, Cardassia. They're gonna deal with Cardassia. That's fine with me. Let's go and start doing this. Sure, you can insult me. I wonder if there's a way to upgrade your stations. Like, I could build military stations, just go crazy defensive. We're not going to do that. You're landing now. Almost. Good. Once you're done with that, we will move you over to Tycoon. No, not that fleet. Bring you down to like 6. You're moving, right? Let's get you over to here as well. Excuse me. I don't even know. Do they have a thingy down here? They must. I just can't see it. You.
Starbase.
Go explore for me. Where? Who's attacking me?
Starbase is under attack.
Help? Give me some. Not any of my.
Starbase is under attack.
I don't even see red fleets anywhere. They're beating up on that. That's fine. Whatever. Let's go bombard that for me. And let's take you over here. We're only losing two this time around. That's amazing. Antares 3A. Where is that? Oh, it's in like the middle of there. Alright, I'm not too worried about that. We'll deal with you, Gorn. The Nausicaans are why we're here. Fleet engaged.
Spatial rift detected.
Extra shield hull points is good. Can get all these.
Automatic defense procedures initiated.
Enemy planet secured.
That's fine. Right, let's go back over here. Alright, let's take you. Go over to here. Let's take you. Come up to there for me. You're almost there, so we're gonna see what the hell's going on there. That's good. Alright, good play. Fine with all that. There's a Bensite fleet being mean over here. That's good. They're kind of outnumbered, but that's alright. Oh, now they're very outnumbered. The Gore are like, we're gonna defend you. Good counter, though. Ah, that's why. Let's get this destroyed. If we can get these 4, I'd be very happy.
Hostile fleet engaged.
I also wouldn't mind if you can destroy this and run away. And then run over here.
Spatial rift detected.
Research complete.
Perfect.
Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected.
Jesus.
Hostile fleet detected.
Corner going a little crazy.
Long range scan of planet complete.
We're gonna have to deal with the Gorn eventually, but we've neutered the Nausicaans, which was really the goal anyway. Get them closer here. Okay, there's nothing there. get you back to Seoul. Destroy that for me. Kind of want to just, like, take you and have you go up there. Start that process. I don't need the full 20k. Whereas you, go destroy this for me. Thank you. We'll bring you all back together later. You know what? Let's call an end to this one here. We're in the middle of this war that I'm now aggressively declaring war as the Federation. I don't know what that means. But we're calling an end to this here. Thank you guys very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know, and I'll see you next time.